Don't push me. Looks like a big open area, actually. He's pushing me towards the enemy. He can't fit through. Ah, I hate that. I wanted to summon him outside. Well, he's about to be dead. Nice. Level 36. I'll take mana again. About equal. And that replenishes my life force. I like it. You know, I think this might lead back through the crypt. Crusty bread. Fine steel arrows, sure. A silver amethyst ring. And an adept lock, but we're getting further and further away from this hint. But that might be an ending there. Let me just try it. Damn it. I think that was the wrong way. It was. What's that? Oh. I didn't see that there. Whoa. Crap. Oh, this was just one of those lights that gets... It makes an interesting sound, that's for sure. Yeah, it's a flower, but they call it a root. I could use some more health. It looks like it might be a big circle just going around. I'm not sure. I have not been down here, right? Wow. 38 coins there. Can't push that. He can't make it through. Excuse me. We're going through a lot of trouble for this hint. Oh, a master alchemy crafting book. How could I not hit him? Get back over there. Look out here. Health potion. Cheap? Oh, from back there. So I can't interact with that, unfortunately. So very unfortunate. There's all kinds of goodies inside, but yeah. Ouch. Ow. Okay. Trust us. And all these foodstuffs? Oh, it's all spoiled. I was gonna pick the stuff up. The potatoes are alright, I guess. Spoiled breads. Dead person? Well, this stuff would be great if it wasn't all spoiled. Wait. I got a root. Fire salts. Spectre tooth? Well, I don't think I've ever come across a specter tooth. I don't see it here. It's a not a consumable. Spectre tooth. It's an ingredient. So why didn't I see it there in ingredients? Weakness to frost. Oh, it's right there. Spectre. Oh, it wasn't by name. I thought it was by name the whole time. Never mind. I gotta drop another. I'll drop a rune bow. I gotta sell this stuff. Alaria Barber Daughter? Okay, where do we start? We start there. Let me go this way. Damn it! So close. Note from the corpse in the sewers. Who the hell put this person in here? Could they have captured Jespar as well? Note. Note from the corpse in the sewers.
I, Ilaria Nettlegrass, hereby confess my sins. For years I murdered under the moniker of the Black Widow. Man or woman, young or old, it didn't matter as long as the pay was right. Never was I brought to justice for my crimes, for I always knew how to outwit the law. I am a despicable creature, without mind or compassion, no better than a rabid animal. Now, however, the time of punishment has finally come, and I thank the Bone Judge who will carry out my judgment. I shall remain in this cage until I die of starvation. Food and drink shall be within sight, but never within reach. Nobody will come to my aid, and I will die in solitude, as I should. Ilaria Nettlegrass, hired killer.
In a different handwriting, from my brother in arms. Space, no, space, space, no. I hate stuff like this. There are stains of a pale green liquid on the parchment. I wonder what that is. The Black Widow. I wasn't expecting this to be, like, read out loud. Isn't that one of these? One of these journals. Myths and Legends. That's the Ash Widow. She's the Black Widow. Alright. Well, so that's different then. Okay. Well, that's interesting. And this goes up to the Heartland. What does it say? It requires a key, though. Do I have a key? No. Is there a key somewhere around here? So who punished her? This is like her wish, though. Was she just resigning herself to her fate, kind of thing? Seeing a key around here, all right. Well, there's some other ways to go here in the sewer. A couple doors I didn't take, I think. Came from there. Actually, is no other way in or out of here than these two ways. Okay. Have to backtrack anyway, we don't have the key. Yeah, did that chest. Wait, this is the way we came up.
Ow.
Yes, we came from here, right? Quarter. There's one way we haven't gone then, and that's this way. Oh my. Out of sight. Okay. Just this one room. What is that? I know I can't walk now, but... Reality hammer? What's a reality hammer? I'm looking to see if I have a strength potion of might, actually. Carry weight is enhanced by 20%. I still can't? Something that I have. Or nimble feet. Oh, I took off the thing, that's why. That's he was unsummoned. They stack, good to know. Well, that was interesting. Thalgard polluted through an irresponsible experiment by a keeper named Dalmaric. He was the mastermind behind an expedition. And I was looking straight up in the air when I came out of there. I don't... I don't have time to tarry. How do I... Get down.
Same man. Shit, different smell.
Some people just don't know their path.
These people are going to the marketplace. Good. So I can go sell my stuff there. Please get to your stalls. I think I want to go this way.
Hungry for arcane secrets?
I have got books, just what a weary traveler potions, needs. Anything in front of
half a bite. This guy will probably sell some of these magical items.
Hammers, daggers, swords. The best from the Looking for steel, I can provide.
I'm looking to get
everything for the path abiding soldier.
I'm looking to get rid of some steel. Take my steel. I'll ram it right up your arse. I don't know what is with this reality hammer, but well, he's got a lot of pennies. You can have that. You can have this and this and this. And you can have this. While you're at it, have this. And this. And this. And that. And also that. Take a powder barrel. Okay. Shovel. No, I'll keep the shovel. I'm watching his gold quickly dwindle down to almost nothing. Crafting books. Yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna go to Alchemy Master. I'm hardly been doing anything with alchemy. This is the very beginning of the saga. Alright. You're kinda broke now.
Come again.
Not until you have more money, buddy. That'll come again. This is bothering me with my health bar showing up. Let's see if this guy has any more rhetoric books. We just need two more. Well, we're in the area. Hi.
All for the well-dressed, walk blessed. All your heart could ever desire. Take a look.
Here we go. Anything you would buy from me? Yes. Take that. I'll get 7 of those. Gold ruby circlet. I like to carry some of this stuff around. Ring of the Sinistra. Got 3 of those wild mage hoods. Circlet of the Limbo? Synax spells. Okay.
May his light guide you. Come back if you find the time.
No time for you. Done. Rhetoric 100. Pretty sure I can't go higher than that. Not without magical means, anyway. So we're done with the rhetoric. Leather goods. Let's see what she would buy.
Greetings. Sure, take a look.
You take a look. I have all these staves of fireball. No wonder I'm like overweight with stuff. I'd rather have a staff of massive fireballs than regular, so. Oh, you're out of money. How sad. You're selling ambrosia. I'll buy 10 of those. Now you have money. Jeez, you run out quickly. I'll take the rest of ambrosias. I gotta get rid of this stuff. You don't understand. How did I get a spiced wine? Increase mana regeneration by 40 for 180 seconds, but I think actually, it's better than a mana potion, isn't it? 33. The quality one is 33 mana for 6 seconds. Well, the trade-off is your stamina goes down. I think I'll hold on to those anyway. Grave Curse, yeah. I hope I have that book. Well, that's not filled. Those aren't filled.
Walk black.
I mean spell. Let me just... Alright. Let's see if this idiot will buy some stuff.
Uh-huh. No, I just put them out for you to look at. Tell me what you need, and be quick about it.
How dare you, sir? I'll tear you apart. Oh my god, all the ambrosias I have. That doesn't go with the song that we're hearing. I have a pot? Here, have my pot. Alright. Aversion to fire enhanced rancid. I'll take this one. Fire, Frost, Magic, Shock. I realize I had some of these. There we go. Now you're broke. And I have a lot of money.
Walk blessed.
Is there any more things I would like to sell that I couldn't sell to these people? I'm actually good then. Oh, we were going around getting urns, I think. Alright. Oh. Let's put this back on. Before I forget.
Those garlic.
Maris, okay.
Yeah, that should be it.
I couldn't move forward for a second.
Weather.
people are just talking way too much. Entropy books. How many do I need? A lot more, I think, right? 88? Well, effectively 80. I'm getting plus 8 from, like, some stuff. So, 20 more books. 20 master books. He's not gonna have that much, but... See how much I can buy with this amount of money.
What? What is it, Sancho? Fair enough.
I don't know why I say
Maybe
that.
Maybe there's a trick or two I could show you, but trust me, they don't come cheap.
Yeah, definitely doesn't come cheap. Oh, I can't even... Wow. And my rhetoric is all the way up in 6 books, still costs almost 5,500 coins. Insane. Any of the stuff you might want? I just have a lot of salt. It's a very common thing to see. 23... myself, 10 of them. Salt root. Maybe I'll have enough to buy one more, I don't know. Void salts. Venroot, whisper weed. Yeah, I don't think we have enough to afford another one.
Well, fair enough. Maybe there's a trick or two I could show you, but trust me, they don't come cheap.
Entropy Master. Well, we only had 2 more. Yeah, one is... Oh, 910. Holy crap. Alright.
Yes, yes, yes. Just along, will ya?
I'm moving along. Main gate. I guess we'll go look up those other 2 hints. And we'll read these books. People give me dirty looks sitting out here reading entropy books when it's kind of against the law, isn't it? Alright, we got... Now, if I'd gone into the bank, I could have got another book, maybe 2. But no! So, entropy is 86 now. Good stuff. Now, the other one's up by the field near the mill. And then the other one's down here by the harbor. Northern Watchtower.
Hello.
Right, so it's this way, right? Oh, one. No, that's that one.
Oh, well.
Right, and it's across and then up here, yeah. I have no idea what this is all about. Just throwing that out there. So we got that one and that one, so we're going to this one. Woof woof. Can I summon him here? Nope. Why would they put a skeleton here? The people of this place. Who's that? Friend or foe?
Mm-hmm.
Walk blessed, madame.
Friend. I guess we're gonna keep to the right.
Greetings.
Thank you. Oh, it's gonna go away again. Oh, there's a camp over here that I haven't seen. I guess we're getting too close to the city walls again. That's why it would disappear. I heard him disappear. I gotta check out the camp, too. You should be good now. The camp is down there. We'll check that after. Let's go this way. Wheat. Oh. It's in there. Steel? Oh. What is this? Old granary. Haven't we been in here? I have an urge to shoot a rat in the buttocks.